Mr. said so lovely, Mr. said the house. See, it's me, Marie.
Wait.
A son on such a hope is my wife, a son whose old fate I to me brought on. I know that I soon see brought on by little bees.
Wahaha!
Hi! We have come seeking the pure heart. Ah, yes, of course I know the pure heart from Mario and Co. For the eyes I gladly part with the purest pure heart. But there's a wee fee. Yes, yes, 10,000 rubies. Quite a bargain, don't you agree? So folks, the wee be dear, sign on the dotted line here. And it's yours, free of and cheer. 10,000 rubies. Have I heard this one before? No! You whack rubies now, we're small. Now a smallish loan could allow you to work it off somehow. Just sign here, my dear.
No! Refuse this witch.
Okay, here's what I'll do. Here's what we'll do. I've got a deal for you. Sign in a loan and boom, a fairy gift. Away with bloom. A super ultra mega shroom. Just sign here on my... Just sign here, my dear. And that's all like a bunch of like newer mushroom names, like Super Shroom and Ultra Shroom. I'm fine. You bargain hard. I'll also throw in a bread ward, a pixel made of oats and lard. Isn't that nice of me? I'm the best, don't you see? Here, dear, sign here and cheer. Say it's a pixel made of bread and lard, and I already have a throwing pixel, so. A pixel that I can explode stuff, and a pixel that I can make me disappear by becoming sideways. I kind of sound disgusting, so... Yeah! Idiots! Oh, I the lot of you turned down such a cook. None of you have a clue. Here it is, your last shot. Sorry, right here, on the dot.
Fuck you.
I don't care. Good choice, for my sake. The other's Molly is a terrible fate. Wasn't I? She's a snake. Me. No trade in trying to fool anyone now.
You made a costume change.
Oh no! Gee, look at here. The girl they thought they had a handmaid, or Marie Imposter. She's actually the faithful servant, a cobweb, master impersonator, Mimi. Golly, I thought I was hoping that I could sell ye on this piece of weight, but too bad. Oh, you want to make things ugly, huh? Well, that's super. Let's get ugly. True Mimi, come forth. Oh my god. Oh my god. Ah, exorcist. Ah, my god. I'm scared. Ah. I think I'm going to feel sick. Yuck! Please, my friends, beware. A barrier protects her. In fact, it's everywhere. I think attacks will be useless against such as she. Attacks won't work? Ugh! So what shall we do? I must accept you for me. Come and find me, the real me. I'm hiding. Look and see. And if my magic may weaken her and win the day, hurry, hurry. Don't go away. So she'll play a creepy theme, and there's fears in her head for some reason. And you gotta run fast, because if you spend like too much time, she'll like come after you. Which, like so. Come on. There. And she'll also say like, me, 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 when she like enters like a room. And here we have the curse on, which we do not want to mess with. Must not dilly or dally, or else you will die. Ah! And that's what I mean. Me. You wanna watch out for that. And there's just like a little like blank thing in the wall. So, must escape. And here we just have some odd beings. I mean, here we have like a weird, awkward camel spider. I think that's a hidden platform here. No? Just wait. Quick, maybe he will be here in a second. Come on, quick. She's here now. She like, what's that? We're almost here. Bigaboo. A quicker way to beat boos is they will attack even though they're like behind you. So if you're behind them, you can just easily kill them with food. Like the true meaning. I wish to kill you. Die. Die more. It'll be a great experience giver thing. No. Go away. I don't want to be your friend. Alright. Will you just go away? Now I'm running like Mimi. Or Mer-Lee. If I were a horse, I would be Team with Lee.